Halloween 4.
Alright everyone, today we're playing Bad End, another visual horror novel game, and judging by with no music, I got a feeling as soon as I press start, I'm probably going to shit myself, so let's go. Oh. Do I want to read the menu? Go on then. So, okay, yeah. Open the system menu. Pant. She's obviously running from something.
Oh.
Oh shit, son. You're probably gonna die. Well, stop looking back. Whenever you look back, you slow down because you can't see where you're going, obviously, so you do slow down. That's actually blinding me. Good effect. Ooh! That sounded like it hurt. Run away from the monster and you get killed by a car. How do you know there's no hands on that clock? No. Ooh, a bit of competition going on. Oh, shame, son. Yeah, fuck that. I don't know, are we? Pinky swear. I can't even pronounce that damn name. Kihoi? Yuji? What are you playing, Sailor Moon? Yeah, it's a bit like me and Luke. Oh, here we go, right. Whew, tough decision. I do. I'm a bit like that, actually. I agree with that. Well, you're all hyped and you haven't even downloaded it yet? You see, I always play the game. I don't say anything until I've played it. Yeah, but that's other people's opinion, you moron. You have to play it to feel that experience. You can't say a game's shit if you've never played it. You know what I mean? Bad Ed. He said it! So we're playing a game. Playing a game. Brilliant. I love it. Gameception. I just sort of clicked ahead. It says if you play the game and get the bad ending, you're gonna die. I swear to God. I'm gonna save it. Just in case. Alright, so if you're playing a game that says you're going to win $1 million, then it's true then, obviously. It's a trick! Excuse me a minute. Sorry, just had to blow my nose. I still got a bit of a cold. You really sure that you want to download it? This is like Steam in a nutshell. There's a couple of games I try to buy, play for Halloween and won't even bloody run. So obviously that 20% must have got a good ending. So is that the reason the girl was being chased at the beginning? She played the game and got a bad end, and she got hit by a car? Wow. Just see, do people ever really listen? Only a select? Ooh. You're not worthy! That's what I'm about to do. Ooh. Because they're dead. What, the ring? Oh, here we go. Once you're in line. I'm a little bit, intimidated by this. You obviously need, what's that movie called? Everyone plays the video game, and if you die in the game, you die in real life. I forget what it's bloody called now. It's got Frankie Muniz in it. Dude, I played it. I'm gonna die. Ah, you see? They have to be on their own. I think they were supposed to say never tells a lie. Uh-oh. Oh no, he got the bad ending. Aww. Wow, this is really tugging on my heartstrings. Don't play the game. Oh, shit. Heart attack? Oh dear, he's just figured it out. Oh, this is gonna get good. Oh, that just made me fucking jump. God. Oh boy. No, he probably just died of a heart attack. It can happen. Especially to young people. Good one, you idiot. Yeah, there we go. So, out of all the novels I've played, with the exception of the letter, because that was pretty good, I'm really enjoying this one. This is really well written, and the atmosphere is just making me shiver. This could be a movie. Like, I know there's a movie, you know, that I was mentioning, but this could be one of those, you know, Japanese horror movies. There's a great series called Phobia. Brilliant movies. I'm just going to save it because we've done a bit of a clicking through. Ah, see, because it's not you that it wanted. I'll save it again. What to pick? I'll flip a coin. I haven't got a coin. Alright, heads for the top, tails for the bottom. It's heads. It has to be. Well, it happened. Do it on yours. Oh, so if anyone was trying to investigate. So it's a bit like The Ring, you know, The Ring, you watch the tape, you die in 7 days, you play the bad end, you die in the same, like, if you get the bad ending. Great story plot. I mean, it's brilliant. Something so simple and it's given me the shivers. Because it said, if you play the bad ending, you get the bad ending, you're gonna die, and I'm playing the bad ending. Don't do it, man. Well, let's view the player profile. Check their Facebook, it might have a, you know, rest in peace. Oh, I bet you were. Oh, I love these sort of logs where it's like, starts off so happy, then, so as it goes near to the end, it's like, oh guys, I'm scared, I'm scared. Oh shit. You're dead! Silly goose. You suck. Oh, here we go. He was probably trying to enter a blog and he died. That one. Oh, of course, there's always one. Oh, this is just like being online. Like, something happens and then people demand proof. Sickos. Yeah, I agree with that one. Oh, you sick bastard. Or you have to be alone. I think what I really like is I'm playing the game Bad End, but they've developed it into the story that these people are trying to play the Bad End. It's like self-promoting itself. It's really amazing. What, IGN? A wish. Some people get off that, you know, the adrenaline rush of a risk. Oh no, temptation. He's gonna play it. Have your last meal. Oh. Maybe it won't let people play if they know that what it is, like what's actually happened. Get the game downloaded. I'm just going to save it, just in case anything, like, crashes. Ooh. Ooh. You sure about that? Are you a doctor? Never! No. Oh boy, here we go. Follow your instincts, I always say. Wow, it's only been a week. It feels like it's been months. And it's gonna work. Oh, that music got me again. Here we go. Yes. Let's do it. Well, we're here now. Play me. Well, of course we're gonna play, but you know what? I'm gonna save it. Yes, we are. This is it. Hey, aren't we just repeating? Oh, hello. Close friend. Oh, how lovely. That's what they all say. Third wheel. Oh boy. Oh, touchy. So that's what it is, you go on a date and now you gotta sleep with him? Yeah, but you know, you can't just be going out and then expect, you know, oh, well now you gotta be my girlfriend. Well, stop dating pigs. Oh, you silly. Oh, shit's gonna go down. Yes, it is, admit it. Oh, this is where we're at the beginning. Oh, didn't like that. Oh, got it. You got seconds. Oh. Run, bitch! Yeah, this must be the beginning, because now they're going to be chased. Split up. Oh, shit. I don't know how to decide because oh, I wish I had a dice. I could do it three ways on a dice. Let's keep going straight. Yeah, I'll say. Oh, continue, you pussy. I already chose. You see, if you turn right or left, you slow down. Let's keep going straight. Oh, well now you're slowing down. Oh dear. Oh boy. Two, you're fucked, not me. Oh, no, yeah, right. Maybe he just has a disease. Alright, since we went straight, we'll flip a coin. So top, heads, bottom, tails. It is heads again. So to the right. Oh, hey, we lived. Well, now you're home alone. Keep telling yourself that. I seem to be doing okay. Yeah, you perv. Ooh, rumors are going around. Yeah, that's how bad it is. Whoa, that made me jump. Sorry, just blowing my nose again. Well, maybe it did happen. Maybe you die if you complete it. I'll flip for it. Wow, heads again. Oh, you're nuts. Aww. Oh, stop doing that! Maybe it was just lonely. Well, you did get killed, but then we restarted, but oh well. Oh, don't ever say that. Yeah, stop talking about it. Get some salt and throw it at it. Could help. Student discount, nice try. Maybe he's the thing. Can I see it? Burger. Oh, it's loading. Something's going on. Whoa. Why has it done that all of a sudden? Oof. Saving it. Just in case. I might have to cut it to an end and finish it off later. Only one way to find out. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. You ran away from it, now it's angry. Be gone, bitch! Oh shit. Run. Stay in the barrier. Oh, let's save it. Never. Ah, oh, keep going. Stay in the barrier. Uh-oh. Haha. Suck it. Oh. Oh boy. So much for that. Oh. Well, nothing happens because you did last time and he just replayed it. Uh-oh. I spoke too soon. Bring it on. How dare me? How dare you? What? Oh boy. So does that mean I'm gonna die? Oh, help me!